Arrest warrants are starting to stack up in Cedar Park Municipal Court. So this week, Cedar Park Police will hold a warrant roundup to clear out some of the backlog. If you have an outstanding ticket in Cedar Park, you have until Thursday to take care of it. Or an officer will come and arrest you at home, work, or school. You can find a listing of people with outstanding warrants online through a link we've set up at KXAN.com, or you can call the court directly. Make it easy by calling 260-4300.